ECIO was the right meeting to present my research because my research is focused on irreversible electroporation, which is a novel image-guided ablation technique. And since ECIO is entirely focused on interventional oncology, and my research is also, I felt like ECIO was the right meeting by far to present my research. The most important finding of the PANFIRE 2 trial is that we met our primary endpoint, so median overall survival of the entire population was 17 months, which is, when we compare it to current literature or current treatment strategies for patients with locally advanced pancreatic cancer, it's about 12 to 14 months. So it's looking like we found a survival benefit with our treatment.
The main purpose of our study was to demonstrate that augmented reality and artificial intelligence can guide safely and efficiently a percutaneous vertebroplasty for the treatment of vertebral compression fractures. The main findings of our study were that the procedure is safe, is technically feasible, and it provides a reduced radiation dose to patients. And so this is quite valuable in our daily practice.
The main purpose of our study that we performed together with Mass General and the NIH scientists, engineers and the clinical and preclinical team was to develop an integrated biopsy method based on both electromagnetic tracking to bring you your needle inside or to the tumor, as well as providing a functional analysis of the local tumor tissue. The main findings of our study is that we have showed the feasibility of an integrated platform of both the electromagnetic tracking and the optical spectroscopy in one system. And additionally, right now we feel confident in this technique that we can move forward to a clinical trial, because that's our entire goal. We can stay and do a lot of bench work or preclinical work, but the end goal is always to move on to a trial, move on to patients. My favorite thing about ECIO is that it's a very small meeting, but there is a high amount of experts in my field that are around here, and therefore it is really easy to get engaged with these leaders in the field.
I would advise younger researchers to start, not to be afraid, because at the beginning everything is difficult, but not to give up and to continue and to have the motivation to start with a good motivation and not to give up.
Young researchers should not be shy to submit their abstracts to ECIO. We are very keen to help them to bring their research to the public, and the experts, chairmen, will be helpful, supportive, and help them to grow their career, develop their research, give exchanges information. It's the best platform.
If you perform a research in interventional oncology, you have to submit your abstracts, because all the surgeons, the oncologists, interventional oncologists are there and we read your abstract and your poster. It's a perfect occasion to demonstrate what you are doing in your hospital.
It will be a pleasure to welcome you for the next ECIO at Nice in April 2020, and we invite you to submit abstracts.